containing illegal substance, cocaine, marijuana, crystal meth, and also heroin. Now, since in Russia, they were the U.S. Drug Enforcement Administration, exception 28 under United States Code 134 is the case out. We found